get close to all of these.
Hey, my body double finally arrived. Wow, you sound attractive. Distractingly so.
Oh, hang on, hold on. Oh, you can actually do it. Can I actually do it? Okay. This is what I'm gonna do, alright, man?
Alright.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go back to being Jack in a second. I'm gonna give you two copies of this.
I'm the host, remember?
Oh yeah, I know. And it is... Invite me.
You could just join. Sunset Friends. Oh. Their character is that. Oh.
It's the female. Ah. Alright, sorry.
I can't go anywhere. I didn't go anywhere.
Caution recommended. Armed combatants have breached.
Because I'm gonna be back in with another female.
Oh god. On the menu, which is the right stick.
there.
I gave you the one just to annoy you.
No big deal. It's like choosing between the ladies or something. I don't know. God, I hate this guy.
This Hyperion weapon, though, it's all golden shiny stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Anybody need healing?
Scaring the stormtroopers. Makes me angry. I'm gonna die. You died as well.
Oh man.
Well, if you stop moving, yeah, I will.
You're awesome.
Humbling marriage.
I don't want you to get kicked out of the box.
Because I revived you. You don't get any XP from reviving him, does it?
Or, you want to wait? You're
let him finish his dialogue.
Cool. I'll just bleed over here eternally for a while. Here, it's a super fun one. Holy crap!
Or not.
You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Yeah. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun. Actually,
we could have just waited.
Crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really.
I didn't get the shield.
Oh,
wait, no, I
did. You gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense control.
Please stop doing that.
We'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know it.
Wait, I need to stop doing that.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems jammed.
What? It lagged me when
jamming
yes.
Signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets. Kill the turrets!
We must take this ground.
Hey, other Jack. Who is that woman? I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to
shoot her in the head gets a high five and a turbo mansion.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Or he just waits for him to shoot him.
You plan to shoot that stick in the head.
Hello, Jack.
Doll.
Okay,
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
You know, I call their race. I call them the race if I don't give up. Ships.
We gotta find another way out the station.
What the hell was that? These jokes on the internet.
Sign up for this. No idea, but no, I get the feeling they could come through the brain. So you know, keep running.
Oh, okay.
What the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
What?
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just
nothing.
Cloud trap units tried to French kiss the light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally.
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Go get him, Vault Hunters! Son of a
I want this station, and I want to save the universe. The hell's that supposed to mean?
Hyperion security has been breached.
Just want to leave, you jerk asses!
Shut up. Stop it.
Chill out, you freaking lunatics! I was invincible!
How's that shield holding up?
Okay. Hey kid, how's your summer?
And us, we don't move it.
How's yours?
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
Moonshot thing we're headed for again? Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
And
that's
the moonshot
cannon.
Survivable,
is it?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
I like how when he talks and runs, it looks like he's just
not
doing the
T-pose. Yeah.
Yeah.
Joe Mine has been great.
I love it.
Go get him, Vault Hunter!
No idea why these doll guys want to Jack dead. I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
You want one of the guns over up there?
Probably not. They're probably lower than ours.
Actually, no. One of them is stronger than the pistol that we had.
Why is that specially the full trigger? I still grabbed it. Do you want it or? Alright.
You can have it. I have one of those 17.
Big
flames with heat! Kill that guy?
Still, I think you're playing this wrong. You would be claptrap.
Oh my god, this is so sexy.
I'm hit!
He doesn't exist anymore.
Imagine if there was four of us.
Oh yeah, he wouldn't be alive. Oh my god, this is... Hey, how's it going?
My nose!
I like how he's trying to command me.
And we're only figuring this
out. Oh, he's dead. Long story short, he died.
Imperial enemies in range!
Punch. Punch. Shut up.
Man, that guy really likes fire. Elevator's over there.
Let's go, Matt.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off the bus. Playing. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Wow, Monty. Let me get the elevator. That's another story.
Let's go, elevator.
Helios Station is under attack. Report.
Somebody's jamming the elevator up there. Figure something out.
Two stories. Right. I actually, when I was younger, I cracked my head open 3 times.
Why?
Joe, do you even remember me?
I gotta deal with heights and,
fell off and hit me.
Pretty big bullet.
Bigger.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Can I
make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
You asked me.
I never said how.
Yeesh, you got ways to tight.
Maybe I have, but
they can't feel pain.
I don't know why.
All these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Goodbye.
Badasses, like you.
I love this part.
You cheeky dick waffle.
Can't believe you call your subscribers that.
We made it. Now we just gotta get into a moonshot.
Freed of Hyperion shall not pass.
No! I killed it.
Great. Yeah.
He didn't even exist in the first place.
Saved my life. Now we just gotta. Oh, for what the? The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I suggest my body don't.
Hey, you destroyed my channel.
Get an uncomfortable man.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base, and we can kiss that vault goodbye. You're gonna stay and die? Shouldn't we switch places or something?
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and, lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon.
I like how he had a long pause.
Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
Can you stop?
We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
I'll give you a count to five, okay?
Okay.
No, he was my papa.
Okay, this container ought to do a trick.
You messed that up terribly. Shut my trap up.
So the container's all ready. Just get into it.
Oh, I'm already so regretting this decision.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
You don't die until we leave.
Cool, I'm pushing the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber.
Kenny.
Yeah. I don't know.
Mr. Garrison. Earpiece fell out.
Huh.
Alright.
Parody's waste.
Well, come on, baby.
There he is! Open fire!
Arcelli is on the other side now. That's gotta hurt the ear a lot. Be fired to feel a fire. Their ears gonna hurt.
Well, I'm really sure it might not actually hurt because looking at the characters, you can jump from two stories in the layout.
Yes.
Don't be shy. Just give it your best
Hello?
Shot.
Hello?
Yes,
hello?
Okay, now we're trying to get an answer from someone who's not a complete
retard. You're about
retard.
To die.
Anyone?
You're
Come
okay?
on, don't be shy.
Well, I can't do that. You're not okay. The second you open the store, all the constant is going to melt and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like bricks when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Ooh, Kenny! It's a big deal about a fucking how would you like to go see the school counselor?
I'll play the rest of the video once we get to the oxygen mode. Jamie Springs!
This way! Don't
you get that right, Steve? On the street! On the chandelier!
My air.
Oh, by the way, I hold my breath. Oh, we don't get to activate the actual letter.
Wub, wub, wub. She's like Iron Man, basically.
My air.
I like how she goes over here.
Nearly there. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
Actually, it would be embarrassing if you died. It wouldn't be surprising if we died.
Everybody good?
Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
The name's Jack, babe.
Well, nice to meet you, Jack. So what are you doing here?
There's a jamming signal somewhere around here. Need to shut that down and head back to Helios Station.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia.
I wish they taught like their mask.
You'll need an O2 kit. Oz kits we call them.
Like
to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones
they're,
stashed nearby.
Like what their head is equipped with.
Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got
like
it.
Like, mine's equipped with
and clear the place
a,
out.
Like, a breather, so it's like, sounds like all Baney-like.
Well, let me see here.
You'd sound like echoed and like static and stuff, because you have like three heads. I'm burned!
darkness was my friend, Batman. I was forged and molded into it.
I break your fucking back. I beg.
You think calcium is your ally, Batman?
Think again. You can't even read. Soon before Bane comes back.
Why so serious, Batman?
You know why I like knives?
That building used to be in one piece and not lava adjacent. Till the crackling, anyway.
I can't do a Joker voice.
You wonder how I caught these scars.
Just punch off the locks with your makeups. That's
definitely. It'd be cool if they had like a collaboration.
I'll drown you to see a chiseled jaw!
Could you kill all those bad easily too? Not excited about being
mauled
again.
Yeah. Pew 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 pew. Pew pew pew. Hey, you wanna know a joke? Pew pew pew.
Voila! One Ozkick. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia.
Hello.
You cleared the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Ozkick to me, and I'll repair it for you. Deadlift leads a band of scavengers. I need you to help.
Sorry.
Hey, Zartha, I got bored one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me?
I'm gonna, yeah, let's go do that. That's pretty easy to tell you the truth. What? This, Tales from Olympus. Olympus. Not Olympus.
Alright.
Hey, Eric, you just hit fuck again!
Stanley!
Oh, Kenny! What's the big deal? It doesn't hurt anybody.
If you need to find me, I'll be back at my camp. Once upon a time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining.
They my milkshake, bring all the boys to the yard.
Crap. Moon cracked open, right, people died, weird. No one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
It was...
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, killed
Didn't Claptrap say more pictures?
They killed her.
And then Wilhelm says more action.
Double friggin' trouble!
There's three guys in a plane. And so one guy tosses a bridge and another plane. If one tosses
there once was a Kragan named Flamey, who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face. Now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie.
So the girl
well,
and her what's wrong,
not,
said,
not bad as far as limericks about death go.
Fair enough.
See,
oh, that reminds me though. Flamey's son owes me a life and he's still out there. Track him down and get it from me, yeah?
God damn it.
That's great. That got big.
This one is called Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a woman must be corrupted or something, I don't know.
Dang it, dude.
Bring this back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
You disrupted the story.
Make me sound cool.
Mad. That was like the coolest one too. You ruined my experience from Disneyland.
Oh hey, dude, did you see
I've set up a bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational.
I saw like something about like Legos or something like that.
Say something inspirational, y'all.
I'll throw a couple of times on the ground.
Try to shoot them before you land, and we'll make for an even better poster.
You can do that if you want to.
And say something inspirational again.
What's to say?
Oh god, I'm seriously scared of heights.
Screw you.
Good. Now, big finale time. Get into the air, then slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
I wanna go home.
Alright, that was cool. Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
Do, do, do. Anyone do a 1v1?
Come on back.
Lazy bitch wants me to turn on.
It's a woman.
There was no film in the cameras. Deadlift, that guy asked you to kill, just ordered a bunch of inspirational posters.
I have motivational issues.
I have motivational.
And put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation.
You want to do a fucking 1v1, you little nerd.
Which one of you?
With the doppelgangers only. Don't even shoot.
I want you. Jack in!
Who needs a hero?
There are some perks of this job out.
I mean, they're killing each other.
Let's kill some bad guy.
Pew, pew, pew! I thought Jenny's just walking around like, meh.
Good Jack, good night, Jack.
So,
what tree are you going for?
What?
What tree are you going for?
I'm going for the,
The far right one will allow us to have, the wrist
yeah,
lasers.
I'm going for the hero of the story. I'm going for the far left. Because it spawns a badass.
Wait, what?
Look at the end of the tree.
Promote the ranks. Your first Digi-Jack spawn will be a badass that deals increased damage as increased health when you launch a powerful Digi-missile. And each Digi-Jack spawn afterwards has a chance to be a badass. Not to mention the freaking jets, they can have a copy of your shield.
Yep. I am a god.
I need you to get that delivery confirmation signed before you put the posters up.
I'm not gonna play this until. I'm not gonna play as this character until you get on, or by me at least.
The fact is that when we're running side by side, your character's just terrifying. Because you have three heads. And so it looks like one of them's yelling at me.
Oh my god,
I forgot to change my Oz kit.
Go get 'em, boys! From one Jack to another, well done.
From one Jack to another, well done. Very inspirational.
So you think you're ready to take on a level 30?
You wanna go do that?
No.
Is that actually available?
It's available, yes, but
Jesus. I even think so. Wrong area, wrong side.
Go fuck yourself.
I've played this too many times. Ish.
I don't think you ever told me why you want Deadlift killed.
He's kind of a dick. Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistruct key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
All the XP belongs to us.
What's the bottom one for this? Return gains a manufacturer bonus based on the last gun you held in your hand. What the fuck?
So, based on what factory you have, it's whatever gun you have in your hand is what does.
Yeah, but then go, look in the far right one and look at the very bottom. If I
yeah, I see that.
Freaking, yeah, I don't like that.
What's the bottom for the last one? When a digijack dies, it counts as if he had killed an enemy. This can grant you a second wind. Second one can be granted once per expendable assets activation. Well, it is greater good. Well, you're dying. Your Oz kick goes through you guy.
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon. We must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Really? You've already tried to kill a whole bunch of people.
Fine. Do what you will. This is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get them, Zarp. I ain't taking orders from the chick that threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
I'm thinking about changing the guy's helmet to the I will be between the hall jacks.
I'm a cocaine. I basically smoked the entire oxygen bar. Pretend there's an oxygen bar right in front of me. It would be already gone.
It's a fine day.
Basically sums it.
Full of opportunity. You are Nina Held. Nina keeps you alive.
Ah, great. We invented a dimension.
Do I spy mercenaries approaching me ship?
Me ship.
Crush you with a butt slam! Hi, bro!
I like this guy.
Anointing in the kitchen!
Master! Volta!
Got a package for you. You want to sign it?
No, kill him.
Delighted!
Great! Now give him the package.
Thanks! You can't get out of my sight!
He's got the package? Cool! Now kill him! Guy's an asshole.
What is this?
Awesome! Now you just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the entire time, but... front door. He might want to do the same.
A six shooter.
Smile while she shot me in the scrot.
That's one poster up. Keep going. My customers are going to get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
You know what I'm craving right now?
This makes me want to stab someone.
Only a few posters left.
I'm craving stir fry for some reason right now.
I can do the challenge. Yeah, go me!
I'm craving. But for some reason, I want stir fry.
Let's see how you deal with lots of me. You're making me look bad.
That cat's on the moon and still surviving.
I win.
No.
It's kind of weird. I know you have to use the jump pad. Let me go use it. Ooh. You take the other one. Throw a breaker. Power up jump pad.
Why didn't that work? Oh, fuse is busted. Got an idea though. You could be the fuse.
What?
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
You know that gonna burn me or anything?
Yep, gonna hurt lots.
You died? Did you stand... How long did you stand under it?
Now just go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
This is why you don't do that. I can't revive you. And you still do the Hall of Satan.
The Hall of Satan.
That's what I call it.
Stop.
Beats me. Yes, on the island or way over there. I'll wait for you. Oh, yeah.
Got to ride jump pads?
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
But jump pads, though.
But that jump pad, though.
My pistol does more damage.
Yeah. What is a guy?
That's a sad thing. My pistol does more damage than a rifle.
A pistol always does more damage than a rifle on this thing. In Borderlands.
Oh.
Think of it. Think about it.
Not all of them.
Oh, give me a second. I can't open my eyes. I gotta wait a second.
Deadly time!
Ah! I'll tell you when I regain control of my eyes.
And I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
All right.
Those Vault Hunters die today, or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy.
Why do you use your middle name?
Huh?
So then why does he use his middle name?
I am Deadlift!
Yeah, we understand that, but why do you use your middle name?
Back up! Give me back up!
Back up.
I mean...
What are you doing? Bruce Hopper!
The explosion does a lot of damage. Hey, I killed his armor. Oh, is that a purple I see? I see a purple. No, it's a blue. Oh, yeah, it's this electric thing. If you don't want it, I'll. Oh, it is. Frag trap skin.
Well, I already have it unlocked.
I'll take it. I'll take you. I love lasers.
I freaking hate heights!
And direct as well, which is a Moxie's.
Now you've got the Digistruct key, you can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dial Way Station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Kraken.
Did you pick the best one?
I took the 91.
Yeah. Don't lie!
If the capacity is 91 and the recharge rate is 21.
Oh, here.
No, I don't need that.
Alright.
Because of my skills, the
those shield capacity is one on one. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
I will send you to the rifts you came from with these. See, don't biggie.
So you survived Craig and Pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
I made it. I took the shortcut. I
accidentally fell off. Cause I have something in my eye.
Crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
Now get back out there and give them hell.
After this mission, after we turn in both of the missions, I'm gonna go and sleep. One of my subscribers from Pennsylvania, was watching. One of my Pennsylvania subscribers was watching.
It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Hey, look. It's a doppelganger. Level up.
Some bull crap. I was gonna kill the guy.
I still gained that XP.
That's a bull crap. Yeah.
So you're one bar behind me. I'm just pointing that out.
Ignore that. Just smack it. Make sure to stop by. I've got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your bloody huge space station.
We got it around the wrong way!
The door was here.
Okay. Let's just kill these guys. Just for our XP. Another one.
Yeah. Get into the freaking core.
Which one?
Survived.
That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and turn to Helios.
Reddit hard. Not literally.
Yeah.
Video gamingly. Nice.
What's a low-level Hyperion employee doing making body doubles of himself?
He's got big dreams, and I've got student loans.
Big dreams, student loans. Jesus. Where was this game? I mean, where?
Yep.
Hello.
Hello.
It's Epic Bob.
Welcome. Welcome, welcome to the live stream.
Good to see you. Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia.
I don't know what I've
done. Alright, just jump that crap with your vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal. Or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later.
This is Deadlift.
Oh, and Jack Double Guy? If you ever need to get that plastic surgery reversed, I know a guy.
Yeah, that's thanks. I'm pretty sure there's a bomb in this face that'll detonate if you try to take it off, but thank you.
Which one of you is least crap?
I love this guy.
Welcome, customer. So, here.
Best friend, I'm from the Toy Corporation, and I'm super duper pissed that laser guns exist. They're made of light, which doesn't even explode. Like what? I'll pay you to destroy that light reactor when you find it.
Seems excessive. What I like is in just open this chest and you'll have yourself a Nova Shield. Unfortunately, I forgot the combo in my safe.
What?
So you're just gonna have to open it up the button.
Are you going to
that
bed?
Be locked.
Yeah, probably. Just save and quit.
Alright, man.
See ya.
I'll see you.
Alright, guys. So I'm gonna go. You all have a good day.
Did you get the 4th of July stuff in Top 5, Joe?
Top 5? What? I don't even know, but, like, I had a bed. You could go in the comments section and text that out, word it out. Well, I'm gonna go. See you guys tomorrow. Troops out. Corporal is done.